Because of the steps we took, there are about 2 million Americans working right now who would otherwise be unemployed.
There is still much to be done, but President Obama's policies are putting Americans back to work. In fact, some kinds of jobs are experiencing record growth. Bankruptcy attorney, repo man, government worker.
And we're on track to add another 1.5 million jobs to this total by the end of the year.
That's job creation you can believe in.
Thank you, Mr. President.